What I want to do is inspire.
It's a lot of fun. These people, they're really helpful.
It's hard work, but it's a different kind of work.
When you come into this class, you're welcomed to express yourself and use all the creativity you have. We've been learning direct marketing, being an entrepreneur, also finding ways to develop yourself as a marketer. You can get scholarships through the
fact. Oh, this is extremely relevant for me because I want to go into international trade. Yeah. I'm learning how to sell things, how to project myself, how to be more confident in front of people, which I need to be if I'm going to do that job.
I really work on trying to build relationships with the kids. They respect me, I respect them, and then they grow to respect one another.
Interested in that particular product.
What I do is give instructions, they take that, and they run with it. And I let them be as creative as they can possibly be with their ideas.
I've never really had an interest in business before, but now it's a lot of fun and I feel right at home with it. This is gonna probably be my career.
Even though it's a business class, a lot of the stuff you'll learn isn't necessarily business oriented. It's just like life skills that you need. I'm not really a technology guy, so it's helped me a lot with that.
Well, it's unique in the fact that they get practical hands-on experience through the development of their business plans. They have to use problem-solving skills, critical thinking, and they have to make decisions.
Well, it definitely gives me a lot more opportunities than I would have other places. And so, like with this business plan that we're doing right now, it's actually a 30-page business plan. And it's the biggest project I've ever had to do, but it's definitely helpful for giving me insight into if I would want a career in this pathway. I can actually like work with something that I would be doing in the future rather than just worksheets in classrooms. I have a lot of fun with it.